yesterday we're out on Okeechobee following the elites a little bit and looking around. I went looking for some sight fish and happened upon the mother load of giant tilapia. So today we're going back up there and I have a gig and we're gonna go try and catch the state record, because I believe I saw two yesterday that were knocking on the state record, which state record here in Florida is 9 pounds and change. I had two yesterday over 6, and I think it's gonna happen. I think we're gonna stab into a giant.
Little mag tilapia.